So, Coach, the release of the new schedule is here. Talk to us a little bit about the release of the schedule. What can we see?
Well, I mean, one thing for sure is a lot of home games. That really helps. You know, we've been very good at home last couple of years, and we want to continue being dominant and making this a fortress. So, you know, that's number one. And number two, of course, we have a slate of exciting games, including the opener against the University of Miami.
So the University of Miami, Coach, how did you plan this out and how did this come to you?
Well, I mean, we went to their place last year and, you know, we made a home and away agreement. So now it's their turn to come back and hopefully we'll give them another good game.
As a coach, what are some things you think about while planning out the schedule for the season?
I mean, we want to put ourselves in a position to be as competitive as we can in these games. So we want to give ourselves the best chance to win as many games as possible each year. We also want to make sure that we challenge our team in different ways against different opponents that they might see in conference. Again, we're looking for balance. I don't know if we had balance the last couple of years. I think the schedule has been quite tough. But, you know, we've risen up to the challenge. We hope to do the same this year.
Awesome. Thank you, Coach. For V Nation Productions, I'm Juanita Maldonado.